streaming everywhere on iHeartRadio. ZM's Late
Late Show. Kia ora, we're back. Welcome to ZM's Late Late Show. Megan Ella here after a month-long hiatus, and it's a big day today. It's Oscar Day.
Oh my gosh. So Meg has been watching the Oscars basically all day. I haven't really, because I forgot, to be honest.
How do you forget about the Oscars?
No, I knew it was on. I just don't click that you can actually watch it. I just saw lots of beautiful red carpet photos, and I was like, amazing. Turns out a lot of things happened at the Oscars.
It was people crazy.
Yeah, people won awards. People also got smacked on the face.
There's a lot to unpack, but one of the highlights of the night was Billie Eilish and Phineas performing their song from the James Bond movie, No Time to Die. We've got a clip for you coming up in a little bit, as well as an OG anthem, and we're doing it a little bit differently today. We're very excited about that. It's coming up in a bit. Here's Sweat It and Lomis Brown on ZM.
Smell the stick through the zip lock. Sativa hit my lungs like a rip shot. We got half an ounce going viral like a TikTok. Uber everywhere, I'm on my way. Yeah, whiskey got the rocks in the deep. This tequila got the homies boom bitty bop bop. I'm the last man standing and you sleeping. Yeah, we do it all again and I got them like me. My split blowin' the breeze, my jizz bumpin' at ease, or we printed on tees. I mean, we flip that script they wrote, we spit that flow, they know. House sound everywhere like OCS and Scope, way back in 04. They wantin' to ride the wave, I tell them don't miss the boat. We let in the Inu flow, heck a horsey wanna see my bros. You know I'm scullin', scullin', best believe we hold it down. 30,000 then I'm buzzin' like purple lines right by the house.
Come on and pass me that G-Coffee, pass me that vibe one time, yeah. Coffee nice up the scene one time, yeah. When they sit in the morning, you hear what they say.
Late Late Show.
We're off a tank and empty heart. Money on whatever I like. Wanna get my party on. Cause you know this Friday night,
it's Friday night,
it's going down.
Wanna keep
all your girl,
call yeah. your girl,
and tell the brain. Sit,
there'll be music,
drinks and
throwing away.
Sit,
it's a party,
you're invited, come on in.
Cause you know this Friday night.
It's King George Friday night on ZM's Late Late Show. You're hanging out with Meg and Della on your Monday night. We're back on the Late Late Show and it's been a massive, massive day. It's been Oscars Day.
Will Smith is just everywhere on the internet at the moment. Well, let's just say he had a moment.
You know what's happened.
Yeah.
It's everywhere. I looked on Twitter this afternoon and just the word unacceptable was trending.
Really?
Hilarious. Really? I mean, the whole thing, the Oscars today was just absolutely insane. Billie Eilish and Phineas performed their original song No Time to Die, which is from the new James Bond movie, and they were nominated for the Best Original Song.
Was I stupid to love you? Was I reckless to help?
I love this song.
And then,
oh my gosh,
Lil Miss Billie and Phineas went and won themselves an Oscar.
Dude, you can see on their faces, Phineas is just like in disbelief. And Billy just blurbs out all these thank yous to everyone. But both of them are just like shocked and so excited.
I am so stoked for them. But like, what an Oscars. What a night. Ooh, yeah. Jane Campion won for Power of the Dog as well, Best Director. This is the first time that a woman has won Best Director twice in a row.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, so three women in history have won the Oscar for Best Director.
Yeah.
This is the first time it's happened 1 year after the last one.
About time.
If you want to check out all the highlights, you can go online and check them out. I know the Will Smith and freaking, I can't even remember his name, Chris Rock thing is going to be talked about for a very, very long time. But let's not let that overshadow Miss Billie Eilish. She's having a moment. Here's H and Ashanti with Baby on ZM.
You know I got it, baby, what do you want? You know I got it, baby, what do you need? She like, she say, she like, she like, yeah. You know I got it, baby, what do you want? You know I got it, baby, what do you need? She like, like, yeah, yo, I don't only love her for the but I swear to God I love it when she says she know that she with the best, thinking she an angel till I put her on the bed. Gotta chase this money, baby, nothing to be said. I ain't having no distraction when I'm running up a check. Every time I leave the crib, you got you looking at me stressed. But as soon as I'm home,
baby, I'm satisfied.
Yeah, face down, up, cock it right back. Baby, how you not a mother with a body like that? Oh God, when she taught me, she the top of my class. When we I'm a copyright that's fine. I be on the vibe, money to the side, I'm just trying to live my life. I can't even leave without her giving me the eyes. Baby, ain't my fault, I gotta focus on what's mine. Take it easy, give me time. Young eight, yeah. You know I got it, baby, what do you want? You know I got it, baby, what do you need? She like, she like, yeah. You know I got it, baby, what do you want? You can have it if you're rolling with me. She like, she like, yeah, yeah. She want kids, I want cribs in the stick. Still bougie, she ain't trying to wait till Christmas for gifts. If I left, would she miss me a bit? Is she riding my wave, is she sinking my ship?
No way.
Tough love, yeah, it literally is. And I know you get when you're thinking of it. But we can still get that bling on your wrist.
She like,
oh baby, I'm satisfied.
Yeah, yo. Now I'm zoned out, start to go mental. I can't miss my love with my schedule.
No way. Always asking me why I'm never home. I just said I gotta push my potential. Wake up looking sexy and she's stunning when she pose. Close to perfect when she naked and she curvy in the clothes. Get the Lamborghini white, I paint the Euros like a toes. Ain't no other brother got her this 30 and she knows. You know I got it, baby, what do you want? You know I got it, baby, what do you need? She like yeah. You know I got it, baby, what do you want? You can have it if you're rolling with me.
Late Late Show.
Always on time. I pick you up, come outside, take you for a ride. Body like December, gone summertime. Take off the top, sweet Caroline. Meet my driller, put ice on that. Two diamond chains, what's the price on that? When you work, what you work, I invest in that. Yeah, itty bitty waist, but your so fat. Let me slide in and Wayne Gretzky. Let me see it bounce like a jet ski. Hey, I knew you wishing he was like me. Like late night calling me for some good. Hey.
You take a shot, we intoxicated. Taste so sweet, like the rapper, baby. She never was a freak, and she said you made me. Forever, forever, ever, juicy baby.
Christchurch.
ZM.
Yeah, I'ma say the for the record. You're too good and I can feel it. Turn around and you're there. I ain't complaining, just saying, yeah, how I see it. You got enough of a f*** to still be chilling with me, even though you know I can be so complicated. Crazy, frustrating. But look at me now, I'm ready.
could we go ahead, but maybe I do though. Maybe you just deserve it. Yeah, I think that you earned it. In a dated competition, if it was you would win it. It ain't even a question. 'Cause you were 11 out of 10 if I could make you a fraction. Shooting arrows in my chest like you're some kind of obsession. I could shy away from it, but can you let me just be honest? I just said it 'cause I don't wanna keep pretending. I just said it and I just meant it. I just feel like this could be forever.
Into the silly hours, so let's get silly.
ZM's Late Late Show.
Ella.
The OG anthem of
2008. If you have listened to the show before, you will know that we do these things called OG anthems. We play you a throwback from the last couple of years, the last decade or so, and we've kind of got through them all. So we decided after filling in for Cam's show and going on a bit of a power trip.
Oh, what? Us?
With the ZM playlist, we are going to pick our own. And I could not be more excited about the OG anthem we have chosen today.
Now, the reason why we have chose this song and this OG anthem is because Miley Cyrus, she has announced that she's going to be releasing a new album called Attention. It's a live album, though.
I'm going to lose my mind.
Live performances, not only this, though, is it's going to be two new songs. The rest, songs that she's already done before.
But like in her current style.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, so just imagine Heart of Glass. Yes, that is a banger. Just imagine The Climb now and live. Dude. Imagine Like a Prayer, You, Wrecking Ball, Party in the USA.
Imagine this song right here.
Oh my God! I know. So she is going to be releasing this on her next album. So we thought we'd play it for you right now as our OG anthem. 2008, it's Miley Cyrus, Fly on the Wall on ZM.
Understand what it is. That makes me tick, but you wish you did. You always second guess, wonder if I say yes, but you just lose out every time. If you only knew what I talked about when I'm with my friends, just hanging out, then we have the inside scoop on what to say, what to do. That way when you play the game, baby, you can never lose. You wish that you could be a love to know the things I do when I'm with my friends and not with you. You always second guess, wonder if there's other guys I'm flirting with. You should know by now if you were my boyfriend, I'd be true to you. If I make a promise, I'm coming through. Don't you wish that you could see me every second of the day?
Late Show.
I can't believe we're finally alone. I can't believe I almost went home. What are the chances everyone's dancing and he's not with you? The universe must have defined this. What am I gonna do? Not grab your wrist. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do this that he never did. Up on that, I won't quit thinking I'm gonna steal you from him. I could be such a gentleman, plus all my cards would fit. To tell you twice all the ways you can't suffice. If I could give you some advice, I would leave with me tonight. The universe must have defined it. Ladies first, baby, I am Seth. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do this that he never did. Up on that, I won't quit thinking I'm gonna steal you from him. I could be such a gentleman, plus all my clothes.
Never would have left you alone here on your own. Glued to your phone. Never would have left you alone for someone else to take you home. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the things that he never did. Up all night, I won't quit. I'm gonna steal you from him. I could be such a gentleman. Plus, you know my clothes won't fit. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the things that he never did. Up all night, I won't quit. Thinking I'm gonna steal you from him. I could be such a gentleman. Plus, all my clothes would fit.
ZM's Late Late Show.
Tech knows how to keep it a little secret. I don't wish for my success, I speak it. I caught a buzz and you did too, but you tweaking. I look like I've been getting money, I reek it. You smell me, that's LV. Walk around with my chest out of my skin smooth, I'm healthy. I'm in the mix and I'm handshaking, but most of y'all can't help me. Most of y'all ain't wealthy. Most of y'all just dress like it. I caught the vibe that y'all giving off, and I'm trying to make myself less like it. This chick got a little Porsche body. I might let the bro test drive it. It's hard for me to get excited. I love music and stress about it. My city haunting, I'm co-signing this wave coming up next out it. Riding around in the shotgun of her Tesla. Hanging both of my legs out it like, what's up? I got stakes and they too high, now I can't fuck up. I like girls that's down to earth, so don't be stuck up. I don't take L's, I give them out and I chuck them up. First listen, they hearing this shit like, what the f***? 10 toes, that's my M.O. Fam over gram, that's my M.O. Close friends, I got friends that I keep close. And they let it go while I reload. Like, bow, bow, bow. TSA just opened my book bag up and my chain hitting like, bow, 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 bow. King's back in his hometown when them wheels hitting, I touch down, they bow, bow, bow. She down low, 3-point stands. I'm back there doing jack dance like bow, 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 bow. And I'm not no fashionista, but I'm fly though. And I know I gave up drinking, but I'm high though. I told her I don't come from here, but you can try though. I'm not on top of this shit yet, but I'm that guy though. I take a look round at my comp and it's just wide open, big whip and it slide open. I notice they treat me like I'm chosen. Eyes open, heart clean, and my mind focused. This just keeps going how I wrote it. How the hell could you doubt us? I mean, back then it made sense, but it's like, now what? Now they down to come round just to be round us. You ain't one of my dogs, why do you hound us? It's very few of you I like, but it's a whole lot of y'all I don't trust. Cause 10 toes, that's my M.O. Fam over gram, that's my M.O. Close friends, I got friends that I keep close, and they let it go while I reload. Like, bow, bow, bow. TSA just opened my book bag up and my chain hitting like, bow, 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 bow. King's back in his hometown when them wheels hitting, I touch down, they bow, 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 bow. She down low, 3-point stands, I'm back there doing jack dance like, bow, 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 bow.
Jack Harlow, Matt Letick on ZM's Late Late Show. You've got Megan Ella hanging out with you on your Monday.
ZM's $100,000 secret sound.
Yes, it is here. We're in week 3 right now, so if you are surprised secret sound's here, you might have just been listening to another station for a while.
It honestly feels like month 3. Not month week three. 3. Month 3.
Actually, yeah, the wake-ups. If you don't know, I'm the sound keeper, and there's the whole promo where you have to guess the sound that I create and you win the cash. This being potentially $100,000, tax-free as well. So just listen out for the activator to get your hands on this cash. 7811 1415. When you hear it, call 0800 dial ZM. And basically, that's it. You guess the sound, win the cash. It's all thanks to Neon TV and movies, handpicked for Kiwis by Kiwis on Neon.
I started watching a show today that my mum recommended to me.
Ooh, what is it?
Called Bump.
Bump.
Yeah, and I don't want to spoil it too much, but like the first 20 minutes of that show made, like, I had a visceral reaction to that.
Was it good?
It was amazing.
Oh, okay.
It's a great show. It's Australian. It's really funny. It's really dramatic. But God, I was
cool.
Like, they really went in there straight away. If you want to check it out, you can sign up now for your 14-day free trial at neontv.co.nz. T's and C's apply. Coming up in the playlist, we've got Megan Thee Stallion and Dua on the way, as well as new music from Florence and the Machine. Don't go anywhere. You're on ZM.
Play.
ZM's Bree and Clint.
Do you have a superficial deal breaker?
Someone said short biceps.
Have I got short biceps?
Show me. Okay, but now flex it.
Yeah, I am flexing it.
Oh.
Play. Get in, Bree and Clint. Weekdays from 3 or right now on the podcast. Save like a boss with KFC's lunch deals from $5.99.
Play.
ZM.
Your tongue. You don't think about it. Most of the time, you don't even notice it. But now I've mentioned it, you can feel it. And now you're thinking about it, all because I mentioned it. So if you want to get people thinking about your business, start advertising with NZMe. We'll get tongues wagging and phones ringing. Just email advertise at nzme.co.nz.
When it comes to your new kitchen, Easy Kitchens are the wise choice. And here's why. Buy local. We produce all of our kitchens right here in the South Island, meaning we provide jobs for Kiwis and can ensure the workmanship and materials used are of the highest quality. For a quality kitchen that's made for Kiwis by Kiwis, see Easy Kitchens and Appliances Christchurch.
Easy Buy.
355 Rickerton Road, Christchurch.
Easy Kitchens.
Welcome to Radius Care, a New Zealand-owned and operated aged care provider, offering world-class rest home, hospital, respite, dementia and palliative care. Radius Care is all about putting the care of residents and staff at the centre of everything. You can feel it when you walk into any Radius Care rest home. Everyone you interact with cares about your well-being. And that's because Radius Care only employs people with a strong conviction to help others. Right now, Radius Care is expanding and looking for more staff. Cooks, kitchen hands, gardeners, cleaners, receptionists, clinical and office managers, nurses, and healthcare assistants. If caring is your calling, visit the careers page at radiuscare.co.nz.
Placemakers, Dave speaking.
Hey Dave, this job's running a bit behind.
Hey, we've got the perfect tools to help you get back on track. E-tools.
Placemakers e-tools save you time, money and get the job done faster. That's why more tradies choose Placemakers.
My family feels better with Health 2000.
Give your family the green light for health with nutrients and advice for immune support, energy and focus. It's the advice and knowledge that makes the difference. So go to your local Health 2000 store or health2000.co.nz.
After 5 years, Ed Sheeran returns to New Zealand, playing Auckland and Wellington February 2023.
I'm in love with the shape of you, my pretty little girl.
Ed Sheeran, tickets on sale now. For all details, go to frontiertouring.com.
Ōtautahi.
Thanks to Samsung,
the Galaxy S22 Ultra has arrived and it's the most powerful Galaxy yet. ZM's Late Show.
And you just lay back. I got the flavor, the last. Yeah, the sweetest.
dirt sheet, but I'm cold every season. Know he got that pipe, let him bust it till it's leaking. Booty like a pillow, he could use it while he's sleeping. Look, don't be going through my phone, cause that's the old me. Ain't the only one trying to be my one and only. Real thick, moving slow, that body like he a player, but for making it, cutting the whole team. That body looking nice. I got cake and I know he wanna slice. I wish it was a cool, try to put me on ice. I ain't never had to chase in my life. I want that nasty, that freaky stuff. Live under my bed and keep tight up. That Hansel and Gretel, let him eat me up.
Ooh, Mr. Ride of your life. Hold on, cause baby, I might just give you a bite of the sweetest pie. Ooh, baby, we can go fast. I'll drive and you just lay back. I got the flavor, the last, yeah, the sweetest pie. I might take you home with us, I might give you all of it. Come get your toes up, the sweetest pie. Ooh, this the ride of your life. Hold on, cause baby, I might just give you a bite of the sweetest pie. You got me hung up from across the room. I'm so high that I'm on another altitude. And on my cloud, I got some space for you. Got a taste for you.
Won't bounce to the out, pick it up, put it down. Wanna put his nutty buddy in my fudge round. Tight than a bitch, he ain't headed like this. Toes curling like they throwing gang signs on crib. One thing about me, I ain't taking no shit. He will, I know it's not been so big. Caesar, Milan, I got his train. Try to let a dog know who really running things.
You've never been to heaven, have you? Ooh, it's the ride of your life. Hold on, cause baby, I might just give you a bite of the sweetest pie. Ooh, baby, we can go fast. I'll drive and you just lay back. I got the flavor, the last, yeah, the sweetest pie. I might take you home with us. I might give you all of it. Come get your toes up, the sweetest pie. Ooh, this the ride of your life. Hold on, cause baby, I might just give you a bite of the sweetest pie.
Real hot girl, me and Dua Lipa finna get the party lit. ZM's Late Late Show.
Those 24-hour takeaway options are looking pretty good right now.
ZM's Late Show.
Late Show, you're hanging out with Meg and Ella, and Dua Lipa already may have a new album on the way. Is that right?
Dude, I cannot wait. Her Future Nostalgia album is still pumping hard to this day, and it's been like 2 years. So this next album, could come sooner, but
I'm okay. Have two albums in the charts at the same time?
That's what I'm thinking. Like, I'm happy just listening to Future Nostalgia, but however, she did say in her podcast, At Your Service, that it's 50% done.
Close. It's like, I want to say maybe 50% of the way. I've still got lots more to do, but it's starting to feel good. It's starting to take shape. I'm very excited about some of the new songs. So it's always exciting to look forward towards something. And you've said so frequently that you don't actually like looking backwards. You know, you kind of like look forward and, you know.
Well, I'm going to put our
That's song. Her talking to Elton John. They're like besties, which is like the ultimate duo I could have ever imagined.
Yeah, so such a good podcast as well if you want to listen to it, At Your Service. And I hope that maybe we get a little bit more Duo and Elton collab in the future. That'd be sick.
Here's Wilkinson, Becky Hill here for you on ZM.
It's been way too long since we've spoken, my love. I know you're feeling lost and all alone. Don't hesitate to call. You know that I'll come running. Together we can find our way back
Late Show. You're hanging out with Meg and Ella. And on Friday, we posted to the ZM Online TikTok that we had an Olivia Rodrigo Sour vinyl to give away. And we have finally picked a winner, Ella Sheps.
Yeah, we were scrolling through lots of comments, found one that was quite funny. Actually, there were lots of funny ones. But we are going to give it to the Instagram username Zane My Lover.
I agree, my friend. Great username.
Sorry, the TikTok username. She commented, "Enough for you. What a yummy song."
Her name's Marnie. Marnie, you have great taste in music. Clearly, I can see just from that we'll be getting that Sour Vinyl out to you. Congratulations. Coming up in the next hour, we've got some In Behold. Nikki, you're on the way. And our OG anthem, you are not going to want to miss if you love a bit of OG Miley Cyrus. It's coming up in a bit. You're on ZM.
Kids and adults of the 90s, and even those who weren't around, rejoice. It's time to taste New Zealand's favourite tip-top ice cream.
One more time.
This week, get your hands on the iconic
Crave
Dessertalicious.
Listen to ZM's Bree and Clint for the Golden 90s song, and you could be taking home $5,000 cash and a tub of Dessertalicious.
To get your hands on the best damn ice cream in the world, play ZM.
Tip Top Crave Dessertalicious.
A 90s classic remix for today.
Organising a Harmony personal loan to simplify debts is 100% online. Get a quote in just minutes at harmony.co.nz. Lending criteria, fees, terms and conditions apply.
TradeDepot.co.nz. Trade Depot's popularity has gone viral, with everyone snapping up premium bathrooms, kitchen and laundry appliances. Like large fridge freezers from just $5.99. Vogue vessel bowl vanities from just $5.99. My Dear oven cooktop range hood sets from just $12.89. Hurry, shop online now at Trade Depot. With minimum spends, get free home delivery nationwide. TradeDepot.co.nz.
Win Forget are having a massive 7-day end of financial year stock take sale with 20% off nearly everything in store. All your favourites are there. Window Witch, Hit the Deck, Wet and Forget Rapid, Tiger's Paw, Shower Witch, Miss Muffet's Revenge and heaps more. You save big and we have less to count. Wet and Forget's huge 20% end of financial year stock take sale. Hurry, ends Thursday the 31st. Come in and see your local Christchurch Wet and Forget team. Tower Junction and 700 Lineside Road, Rangiora, opposite McDonald's, next to the Still Shop.
TradeJobsNZ.co.nz. It's where the best tradies go to work.
Right now, Carters are looking for manufacturing operators in Christchurch. They're offering a guaranteed 48 hours work per week, full training and competitive pay. Sound good? Apply today.
Set up your TradeJobsNZ online profile today at TradeJobsNZ.co.nz. TradeJobsNZ. All trades, all jobs, one place.
Hi, it's me, your Lawn. On behalf of Lawns Everywhere, a reminder not to ignore us this autumn. We'll make it worth your while.
It takes more than mowing and watering to make your lawn barefoot friendly. It takes Yates Weed and Feed.
Busy people make mistakes.
Mistakes!
Mistake made mistakes predictable. Millions of data points revealed mistake-prone days, streets and names.
John!
The State Mistake Report. Check it out at state.co.nz. State. Insurance for two busy lives.
Kia ora! Auckland calling! I was just thinking about you. We should totally catch up, and I have the perfect spots in mind. We could head to Bethel's Beach and have the best walk along the dunes. Then reward ourselves by checking out Tamaki Makaurau's newest shops. And after all that hard work, how does cocktails and a spa treatment sound to round it all off? Pretty good, right? Let's make it happen!
Auckland is calling. Visit AucklandNZ.com.
Scan your clerk card for these great savings and more on This Week at New World. Corona Extra 355ml 18 pack bottles, only $38.99 each. And Montana Winemaker Series or Wyndham Vin Estate 750ml, now just $10.99 each. Now that's New World value. Sizes limit, exclusions apply.
Unleash the power of Vodafone Super Wi-Fi. Join any eligible broadband plan from $69 per month and get the very latest Wi-Fi tech on a 24-month term. Go you. Search Vodafone Super Wi-Fi, because life's too busy for bad Wi-Fi. Exit fees and terms apply.
Streaming everywhere
on iHeartRadio.
ZM's Late Late Show.
Kia ora, welcome to ZM's Late Late Show. You're hanging out with Megan Ella. We are back after about a month off, and some things have changed, namely how we're doing the OG anthem, and I think you're going to be very excited about this one coming up.
Oh, yeah, this OG anthem. We've decided to tie it in with Miley Cyrus's brand new news that she's releasing a new album. It is called Attention, coming out April 1st. But get this, only two new songs. The rest are going to be covers of her past songs, her older songs, but live and in the style she's already doing at the moment, which is quite rock. unreal. Just imagine the climb, which is going to be on this album, like real rocky. I can't.
It's going to be so epic. We've got more dates for you in a little bit, including one of the songs that's going to be on it. 2008 me, 9-year-old me, is absolutely losing her mind. Here's Envy Hold, Dumb Little Bug on ZM.
I don't feel a single thing. Have the pills done too much? Haven't caught up with my friends in weeks, and now we're out of touch. I've been driving in LA, and the world, it feels too big. Like a floating ball that's bound to break. Snap my psyche like a twig. And I just wanna see if you feel the same as me. Do you ever get a little bit tired of life? Like you're not really happy, but you don't wanna die. Like you're hanging by a thread, but you gotta survive. Cause you gotta survive. Like your body's in the room, but you're not really there. Like you have empathy inside, but you don't really care. Like you're fresh out of love, but it's been in the air. I'm a past repair. A little bit tired of trying to care when I don't. A little bit tired of quick repairs too cold. A little bit tired of sinking. There's water in my pulse. I'm barely breathing, trying to stay afloat. So I got these. I'm just broken and broke. The prescription's on its way, with a name I can't pronounce, and the dose I gotta take. Boy, I wish that I could count. Cause I just wanna see if this could make me happy. Do you ever get a little bit tired of life? Like you're not really happy, but you don't wanna die. Like you're hanging by a thread, but you gotta survive. Cause you gotta survive. Like your body's in the room, but you're not really there. Like you have empathy inside, but you don't really care. Like you're fresh out of love, but it's been in the air. I'm a past repair. A little bit tired of trying to care when I don't. A little bit tired of quick repairs too cold. A little bit tired of sinking. There's water in my pulse. I'm barely breathing, trying to stay afloat. So I got these.
ZM's Late Late Show.
So let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine. With you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting. Thing in the back of my mind, I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out this sunroof. I'm not afraid to
Late Show.
Yeah. I don't usually do this, but
Oh my God.
Can I sing to you? Yeah. Talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers, all the shrimp and lobster towers. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, you do what you do. I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter, instantly it's thunder showers, storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours. When I say nobody, I mean nobody. All these push, you just the homie once they hit. Felt like giving up on love, almost made me quit. Then I met you. When I met you, I knew this was it. I've never been in love like this. A love like ours, I pray for it on my knees. Every night for some hours, and hours, and hours, and hours, and hours. And I could do this for hours, and hours, and hours. I could do this for hours, and hours, and hours. What's yours is mine, and ours, and yours mine, and ours. I can sit and talk to you for hours. And look at you for hours, making love to you for hours, laying on your chest for hours, telling you jokes for hours, holding you close for hours, and
get to work on that 8 hours sleep starting next week. Honest.
ZM's Late Late Show.
I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee.
And he feels it only halfway. And before I even argue, he is looking out the window. Somebody coming in. It is always nice to see you. Says the man behind the counter to the woman who is coming. She's shaking her umbrella.
pillows, and I'm pretending not to see them. And instead I pour the milk.
Late Late Show, you're hanging out with Megan Ella.
The OG anthem of
2008. We are throwing it back with your OG anthem today. We're switching up the way that we do it normally. We used to just rotate a couple of songs, and now we're choosing them. And we're riding the power trip.
Definitely.
And we have chosen a song in celebration of Miley Cyrus announcing her new album, Attention, that is coming out at the end of this week, which is very exciting. It's a live album. It's featuring two new songs, one called Attention and one called You. But the rest are all songs that she's already released, just done live. We've got Seven Things. We've got Bang Bang and See You Again hybrid in there. We've got Like a Prayer. We've got The Climb. We've got Wrecking Ball and Nothing Compares to You mashed up.
Hang on a minute.
Insane.
Hang on a minute, and I know we were talking about this before as well. I've seen it in the comments on her gram as well. We need justice for Fly on the Wall.
Where is that on the album?
I cannot get over how much of a great album Breakout is.
Yes.
One of her best. And this song right here needs to be on this album. I'm starting a petition. It's your OG anthem, Miley.
You understand what it is that makes me tick. But you wish you did. You always second guess. Wonder if I say yes. But you just lose out every time. If you only knew what I talked about when I'm with my friends, just hanging out. Then we have the inside scoop on what to say, what to do. That way when you play the game, baby, you can never know. You wish that you could be a love to know the things I do when I'm with my friends, not with you. You always second guess, wonder if there's other guys I'm flirting with. You should know by now, if you were my boyfriend, I'd be true to you. If I make a promise, I'm coming through. Don't you wish that you could see me every second of the day? That way you would have no doubt that baby I would never show. Don't you wish that you could be a little sneaky little fly on the wall. All my precious secrets, yeah, you know them all. Don't you wish that you could be a fly on the wall?
Late, Late Show.
It's hard to hate on the truth, I'm living enough, man hate with the lies instead. Counting cash with a phone to my ear, I feel like Meek on a private jet. Life or death, 5-5, eyes, fires, potential wifey. In the street, respected highly, in the street, protected. I do know my man, but I don't trust him. Trust that bees in the trap, disgusting, stick with a stick. PVA, PDA, kiss that in public. South London, why I made my South London's, why I made my first 100 elastic bands, plastic bags, doing a blue like cheese and onion. In Jamaica, quick vacation, traveling my pastime. Enough pollution in the ends, I flew back York, I wanna see starlight. Eritrean skin tone cinnamon, I think I found my princess. My empress still gonna impress. I know them man talking to kid, but it's hard to hate on the truth. I'm living enough, man hate with the lies instead. Counting cash with a phone to my ear, I feel like Meek on a private jet. Life or death, 5-5, eyes, fires, perpetual wifey. In the street, respected highly, in the street, protected. Any girl that I'm dating knows, bags that I buy come filled with 50s. She a 10 out of 10 on a bad day, public affection, I tell her come kiss me. I like mine obsessed, clingy. If you don't miss me, miss me. If you don't miss me, history. If you don't miss me, it's a mystery. G17 in the party, tipsy. Don't drink, that's risky. Focus, show. Gonna land like Disney. I'm putting Sydney. That's babe, I'll donate both my kidneys. True love with the kidneys. And a girl from the West East Indies. I know them man talking to kid, but it's hard to hate on the truth, I'm living enough, man hate with the lies instead. Counting cash with a phone to my ear, I feel like Meek on a private jet. Life or death, 5-5, eyes, fires, potential wifey. In the street, respected highly, in the street, protected. In this world that I'm in, I you wanna take pics with the belts in the ring, but don't help in the gym. Enough girls dating their biggest haters, how a boyfriend don't want her to win. Alright, rare. I want my girlfriend never wanna see me have a good time out if she ain't there. Yeah, yeah. Fly me to the moon, let me get some space. Seeing them stars in a private story, I dust that chick, she got no grace. See her X-Men, she got no taste. Hip dip, she got no waist. Body snatch, serving face. Hold my hand, personal trainer. Frequent flyer, bad, she toned and tan. Free my gang, 013s and 020s. Oh God knows I miss my bros. I just got a call from Joe on the phone and that man.
Fill my heart with a song and let me sing forevermore. You were all I longed for.
You'll forget your halo on the floor. I guess you're not my angel anymore. Heaven, heaven knows go to war. Tell me what we're even fighting for.
I know you're gonna leave me broken. I know you wanna tell me about it. Show me all the cards you're holding. Gonna leave me broken. You're always trying to tell me open. I'm cold but your heart is frozen. Frozen now. If you're gonna leave then just leave. If you're gonna go then just go. Love don't live here anymore. Love don't live here anymore. If you're gonna leave then just leave. If you're gonna go then just go. Love don't live here anymore. Gonna leave me broken.
what you're holding, I'm folding now. I know you're gonna leave me broken. You're always trying to tell me open. I'm cold, but your heart is frozen, frozen now. If you're gonna leave, then just leave. If you're gonna go, then just go. Love don't live here anymore. Love don't live here anymore. If you're gonna leave, then just leave. If you're gonna call, then just go. Love won't let you in. Love won't let you in.
Saying, I'll go to sleep soon. I'll do it soon. And well, here we are.
ZM's Late Late Show.
The love and the simplicity. Oh, 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 oh. I won't go. Oh, 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 oh. If I get too close and catch the misery, we'll finally drift into infinity. Oh, 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 oh. I won't go.
Oh, 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 oh. But I miss the kisses, I miss the sea. I feel the love in this simplicity.
up in this simplicity.
With Cool It Down on ZDM's Late Late Show. You're hanging out with Megan Ella.
So if you've been on the internet for the past day or few weeks, whatever it is, you must have come across the meme flying around the internet at the moment of Miranda Cosgrove saying in a podcast her favourite swear word. Now, this sound on TikTok has blown up because the way she says it, she's so innocent.
And it's the laugh afterwards.
Oh, yeah. Apparently, and she goes on to explain this in the podcast, it was her friend's laugh, not Miranda's. Everyone's thinking it was and that she's just laughing that she likes the swear words and stuff. We've got her in a podcast saying how she's feeling after seeing this meme fly on social media.
Yeah, well, my friend Whitney and I were doing that interview, and after we had the exchange we had, and then she like laughed really hard. Uh-huh. It's kind of funny because like everyone on TikTok thinks it's me laughing, but it's my friend Whitney laughing, and I keep texting her like, "You framed me."
That sound has gone so viral, but I also thought that it was her laughing, but it's not.
No. It's nice to see though that she's taking it on the chin and laughing along with it because it is pretty funny.
There's like literally nothing better than a celebrity who gets turned into a meme and they embrace the meme.
Oh, yeah.
As soon as you go against it, you're dead. It's like when Julia Fox had Uncut Gems and then she was saying it everywhere. I loved her for that.
Yeah.
Here's King George, keep on rolling on ZDM.
You wanna leave? Go ahead and leave, baby. There's one thing that I found out. I can't have one woman, gotta have three. One woman just don't hold me down. One woman just to lift me up.
Oh, yeah.
And I gotta at least have one woman on the side that really don't give. If you wanna leave, baby, go ahead and leave, yeah. There's one thing that I found out. A thing to have one woman, gotta have three. One woman just to hold me down. One woman just to lift me up.
Oh, yeah.
And I gotta at least have one woman on the side that really don't give. If you wanna go, baby, go ahead and walk out the door. But one thing that you gotta remember is one monkey don't stop no show. If you wanna go, baby, go ahead and walk out the door. But one thing that you gotta remember is one monkey don't stop no show. This train gon' keep on rolling. Oh yeah, just think our life gon' keep on going. Oh yeah, this train gon' keep on rolling. Oh yeah, just think our life gon' keep on going. Oh yeah, so baby you can leave, yeah, but I'll never be alone. Soon as you walk right out the door, I call Kim up on the phone. Me, Kim, we don't fuss or fight. With Kim, I ain't never wrong. Or I might just go call Keisha, go get my party on. See, I know if I ever get hungry and I want me something good to eat, I can pick up my phone and call TT. She'll fix something nice and sweet. If you wanna leave, go ahead and leave, baby. But one thing that I found out, can't have one woman, gotta have three. One woman just to hold me down. One woman just to lift me up.
Oh, yeah.
And I gotta at least have one woman on the side that really don't give. So if you wanna leave, baby, go ahead and leave, yeah. There's one thing that I found out. I can't have one woman, gotta have three. One woman just to hold me down. One woman just to lift me up. And I gotta at least have one woman on the side that really don't give. If you wanna go, baby, go ahead and walk out the door. But one thing that you gotta remember is one monkey don't stop no show. If you wanna go, baby, go ahead and walk out the door. But one thing that you gotta remember is one monkey don't stop no show. This train gon' keep on rolling. Oh yeah, just think our life gon' keep on going. Oh yeah, this train gon' keep on rolling. Oh yeah, just think our life gon' keep on going. Oh yeah,
Adam's Late Late Show.
You hated the ocean, but you're surfing now. I said I love you for life, but I just sold our house. We were kids at the start, I guess we're grown-ups now. Couldn't ever imagine even having doubts. But not everything works out. No. Now I'm out dancing with strangers. You could be casually dating. Damn, it's all changing so fast. I see it loving, I see it. Yeah, that's just life, baby. Yeah, love came around and it knocked me down, but I'm back on my feet. I see it loving, I see it. Yeah, that's just life, baby. I was barely standing, but now I'm dancing. He's all over me. Ba-da-bum, bum, 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 bum. Ba-da-bum, bum, 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 bum. Ba-da-bum, bum, 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 bum. Ba-da-bum, bum, bum, bum.
I see it loving.
Always hold me down. I've been the breaker and broken. Every mistake turns to moments. Wouldn't take anything back.
I see it loving, I see it. Yeah, that's just life, baby. Yeah, love came around and it knocked me down, but I'm back on my feet. I see it loving, I see it. Yeah, that's just life, baby. I was barely standing, but now I'm dancing. He's all
on ZM's Late Late Show.
ZM and Live Nation present
AJR. Adding to the already huge list of artists visiting our shores in the next year or two, ZM is stoked to welcome AJR hitting Auckland Spark Arena on Saturday the 27th of August 2022 and Wellington's Michael Fowler Centre on Sunday the 28th of August with hits Bang and The Good Part going viral on TikTok. Make sure you grab your tickets from livenation.co.nz. They're on sale this Friday, the 1st of April from 11 a.m. This is not an April Fool's prank. AJR are actually coming. Their tickets are on sale this Friday, 11 a.m. And I also can't believe that it's April. What is going on? This concert's going to be epic. They're playing Wellington and Auckland. Do not miss it. livenation.co.nz. Coming up in the playlist, we've got Ricky Reid and Gail on the way. You're on ZM.
Number four on the list of the top six last phone calls to make on your copper line. You can ring Mum's Work to ask another question.
Cooper Aiken, Christine speaking.
Hi, Mum. I can't find any bread.
Have you checked on top of the fridge?
Yeah, there's only the ends of the bread left.
Stop calling me at work.
Clank. Ring, ring, ring.
Oh, Cooper Aiken and go, Christine speaking.
I can't find any jam.
Play ZM, Fletch, Vaughan and Hayley. Weekdays from 6 or right now on the podcast.
With McCafe, great barista made coffee on the go.
Discover new deals every day. Grab one.
Grab a local deal, Christchurch, like a multi-course chef's tasting experience for two at Seven Restaurant, overlooking the city from just $79. Or grab a Christchurch Adventure Park sightseeing chairlift return pass for one adult for just $10. Youth option available too. See season details and grab one. .co.nz.
Your smoke alarm loves to look after you, so the start of autumn is a great time to press their button to make sure they're ready to protect you. When you look after them, they look after you.
TradeDepot.co.nz. Trade Depot's popularity has gone viral, with everyone snapping up premium bathrooms, kitchen and laundry appliances. Like large fridge freezers from just $5.99. Vogue vessel bowl vanities from just $5.99. My dear oven cooktop range hood sets from just $12.89. Hurry, shop online now at Trade Depot. With minimum spends, get free home delivery nationwide. TradeDepot.co.nz.
Are you about to injure yourself or your family?
If your brakes are not at their best, that's what you risk.
Ask yourself when you last had a brake check. Not just a warrant, but a real brake check.
Ah, that's what we thought.
Well, right now, Pit Stop has a huge brake special.
One that could save you up to $100.
So don't risk serious brake failure, especially with these savings.
Be smart. Don't miss out before the Easter holidays.
And save up to $100 on brakes right now.
TradeJobsNZ.co.nz. It's where the best tradies go to work.
Right now, Carters are looking for manufacturing operators in Christchurch. They're offering a guaranteed 48 hours work per week, full training and competitive pay. Sound good? Apply today.
Set up your TradeJobsNZ online profile today at TradeJobsNZ.co.nz. TradeJobsNZ. All trades, all jobs, one place.
At SmartPay, here's our way of saying we've got your back. 12 months free IFTPOS terminal rental for new SmartPay customers with a 36-month contract. Give us a call. T's and C's apply.
SmartPay, the go.nz.
When I went to use my KiwiSaver savings for my first home, I kept it simple. Got some free expert advice and it worked a charm. That's exactly what ASB can do for you. A short combo with them can help you get into the right fund and show you what steps to take to achieve your goals sooner. Check out asb.co.nz/KiwiSaver advice.
ASB Group Investments Limited is the issuer of the ASB KiwiSaver scheme. The scheme's product disclosure statement is on ASB's website.
91.3
Ōtautahi.
ZM.
For the most epic cameras on your phone,
get a Samsung Galaxy.
ZM's Late Show.
FM's Late Late Show.
If you any mom, any sister, any job, any broke ass car, and that's the color. If you and your friends that I'll never see again, everybody but your dog, you can all F off. I swear I meant to mean the best when it ended. Even tried to bite my tongue when you started. Now you're texting all my friends, asking questions. They never even liked you in the first place. Dated a girl that I hate for the attention. She only made it 2 days with a connection. It's like you'd do anything for my affection. You're going all about it in the worst ways. I was into you, but I'm over it now. And I was trying to be nice, but nothing's getting through, so let me spell it out. A, B, C, D, E. Take it. Told everyone I'm a bitch, so I became it. Always had to put yourself above me.
Scale ABCDE if you on ZM's Late Late Show. You're with me, Ganella.
ZM's $100,000 secret sound.
The world's greatest competition is back, and it is well into its third week now. ZM's $100,000 secret sound, thanks to our friends at Neon. The current jackpot is sitting at $50,000. Listen for the activator at 7, 8, 11, 4, and 5, and you can jump the queue at 1 o'clock for deets on how to do that. Head to ZM online, or you can keep up with Soundkeeper Ella at ZM Secret Sound on the socials. When you hear that activator, though, call through 0800 dial ZM. Try your darndest to get through on those phone lines. I've seen them. They are lit up like a blooming Christmas tree. Guess the sound and you win the cash. It's that simple. You can sign up now for your 14-day free trial at neontv.co.nz. T's and C's apply. Get a Kiwi streaming service. Get great value. Get it on Neon. I have been watching so many great shows on Neon at the moment. And a 14-day free trial is incredibly generous. Go suss it out. You will be so surprised by the stuff on there. It's Tate McRae on ZM.
The girl with the small waist and the perfect smile. Someone who's out every weekday in their dad's new car. You tell me I shouldn't stress out, say it's not that hard. But I just got a feeling this will leave an ugly scar. If you say she's not a thing to worry about, then why'd you close your eyes when you said it out? Tight.
us with all our friends around. And then we'll probably spend the night at a nice big house. And by then I'll just be someone you've forgotten about. She says she's nothing to worry about. So why'd you close your eyes when you said it out?
And my optimal lighting hours for selfies.
ZM's Late Late Show.
He's kind, not the type to buy you flowers every day. Or the type to lend you a shoulder to hide your face in the cinema. At the scary parts, he's lying. Not the type to burn your eyes like your cell phone screen. He'll make you wanna tap dance in the street. And you don't care if anybody sees. And oh, I come with my messy baggage. Wish I was perfect. Tonality, more because it makes him so happy. Sing Rocket Man in the passenger seat. And oh, I think it's gonna be a long, long time till I'm perfect.
Oh, Late Show.
You're hanging out with me, Ganella.
Wash and win with ZM in 60 seconds.
I am a fan of some talent shows and reality TV shows here and there, only if it's good and it's funny. And if you do want to watch a funny wee talent reality TV show, we've got a new one here in Aotearoa. It airs Monday, 7:30 p.m. on TVNZ2. It's called 60 Seconds, hosted by ZM's very own Clint Roberts. So performers from around Aotearoa have just 60 seconds to grab the attention of three celebrity scouts for the chance to win their share of more than $200,000 in cash and prizes. So if you watch the show, you can be in to win one of eight Panasonic 55-inch 4K smart LED TVs. All you got to do to get into the draw is spot the ZM keyword that pops up during each episode and just text it to 9696. Super easy, and you get some great entertainment out of it, and also a possible new TV.
Exactly, and if you've missed out, you can catch up on TVNZ On Demand. That's it for us this evening, though. We'll be back.
Yay! Tomorrow we're back on the Late Late Grind now. Until we see you again, do not forget to treat people with kindness. We'll see you very soon. You're on Zoom. Bye-bye.
See ya.